Right, hey guys, it's been a while. It's been like 7 months actually. Yeah. No excuses really, just yeah, kind of loaded. But I'm back again. Oh, it's good to see Will. Obviously, you can see I'm playing Enter Die. If you haven't heard of Enter Die, what are you doing Enter Die? It's really old. You should have heard of it. Pretty simple game as well. You just drive, you kill zombies, you upgrade your car, you try and get as far as possible. You obviously, yeah, you have to get to the helicopter. Oh, yeah, there's zombies. Got no money, so you straight away have to go. Something I have to do at start is not to accelerate when I'm going downhill, start to accelerate when I'm on the ground. That way I can get a bit more money in the first day, really. And that's pretty good for the first day. 191 feet. It's money, is it not? I normally like to go for the wheels when I first just do my playthroughs because I like the wheels. Got bigger wheels and you can go faster really. Don't know how it works in this game, but okay. But you can also get out of rocks easier. A lot easier really. As you can see. It's not like you can't, you have armors, don't you? Don't you? Just gonna catch you with my voice. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna music off because it's just too loud. It means you just hear the, just get to hear my beautiful voice. I mean, why would you not want to hear it? I haven't uploaded it in 7 months, so obviously you want to hear my beautiful voice. Obviously after this game would make sense if I went to play like Earn to Die 2012, which is the second game, but I want to try different games first. Game, probably a game that I haven't played. I'm not sure which game I haven't played, because obviously I don't know, do I? Yeah, okay, fuel. I don't know if there's any good random games that you guys can suggest to me in the comments, then I'd be more than happy to oblige, play it, record it, make a video. At least I'd be putting content that way, you know. I would like to start doing that. That's nice. And I'm gonna buy the boost. Yeah. Boost with X or control. Doesn't matter when I use my boost here, I've got so little. Does progress quite quickly at the start with the little bug that you have when it starts to get to the pickup truck and the big truck, then that's where it starts to progress a bit slower and just gets a bit more repetitive. But I will get through everything. Gonna buy the gun as well and a bit more boost. It's quite useful because it saves you from knocking into zombies and slowing yourself down. Super strike. I upgrade on M16 actually. Just so I've got more bullets and I have to slow down a bit. Scotch games already, and one thing, if you don't know where this game for, you just always start from the start. You have to get there in one run, really. There's no checkpoints, unlike in the second game. Something you do. I got a lot of money for that one. Just have to upgrade it all the way, and then that all the way, and then it will prompt me to buy the old good pickup. When I get enough money, I get that. And then I can start going further from there. Because even though it's got no upgrades, the thing itself is quite good. See, I don't want to do that because it costs money. I'd rather spend money on the new stuff and time because it's a really good app game. Good game? Yeah, app game. It's a really good app on iPhone and Android because there's a lot to it. Chase Steam is I guess it'd be quite good on Steam, but it's like happy to come on your phone. It's just you can play anywhere really. Can afford the car now. Yes, it is a good idea, I know. And I'm gonna go with the 37 inch wheel straight away. Can't get anything, I don't think I can get anything actually because this stuff's so expensive. And you're gonna see how this thing is not at all, it's quite promised. So yeah, beach drive. It didn't get out in the old bike, did it? Going faster is better, always. Power and speed. Yes, power and speed. I go quick now. I go quick, I hit zombies, zombies go quick. That's a good way of doing things. So if I hit them quick, run up, slow down. I'm on the crates, and I'm trying to get through them, but I didn't. Real dress, yeah, okay, I guess that'll make me go faster as well. Anything to make me go faster. Shut up and take my money. Oh, God. actually available in the original game. Which was kind of a bummer, because it would be, there would be the normal wheels there, the upgraded wheels there, and there would just be like a lost in the desert wheel there. It was quite annoying. I wasn't a big fan of it when I first played the game. More fuel. And then we'll go again. It's now really going to destroy it. Tilting my car to the rail, to the rear wheel, so I can get all the grip. I can't get a forward draw support yet. Ooh. Yes, engine. And that's relatively expensive. Can I get any more fuel? No, I can't. That's also expensive. Okay. Now I'm gonna go even faster. Is a good amount though. I'm gonna get the four-wheel drive with that, and not the boost, the gun, ground control gun, and the ammo for it. This is gonna make things a lot easier. Zombie. Okay, let's get the boost now, shall we? Get this here turbine back in my good old pickup. This turbine will make me go really fast. Satisfying, that's it. I just want everything going right. that bit of money. Honestly, progressing faster than I thought we would have. It's only been 15 minutes. That's pretty good. Get all of the upgrades. Then see how much this costs. Okay, that's 200k. We can get that. How about we get that right here, right now? What do you say? So, I guess it can't be input. Just get it next time. Here, we'll get it. We'll definitely get it here. That's all right, that. So this is a process. Rinse and repeat. Three times, really. Each of the different cars. I guess it'll be twice, because you're starting to start thinking first of all, aren't you? Yeet! Off. Butt slam! Heavy truck. Look at that. That's very nice. And see, look, we found it. They did find it. Must have taken them a while. But this thing is pretty big. Like, it's going very fast. Big truck comes too. Yeah, you can just immediately tell. It's also heavier as well. If the truck is fast, it's heavy, then it's going to hit harder. You just have to clutch. You know, we've got a big jet engine on the back of it. Watch how easy it gets with crazy work. So easy. Should get big zombies easier as well. Yeah, look at that. It's a pushover, we're cutting them into half. This is so much more fun than this. Distance. Nice. Okay, we're on day 20. Let's get some. Wait, is that a fuel? Full drive sport, bigger engine. Can I get that and full drive sport? No, I can't. Okay. Can I get. I'll get that, the minigun? Oh, I can. But I'd rather get more fuel for now. So this process is probably going to be a bit more slower because you've got to go a bit further to get more money. It's also going to be very fun. So I'm just absolutely destroying every single army I drive into. Dead. our listeners. We don't have long left to get to the helicopter. Let's try and do it in under half an hour then. I mean, that's a nice challenge. Very nice challenge. I can't afford the gun. I knew that.
This is it.
ending cutscene, we escaped, and everything went right. Oh, wait. Sort of. And zombies can talk in this game. What do you know? Okay, challenge mode. Nah, not today, but still. That was Earn to Die. I hope you guys enjoyed that, because it's the second episode in my random game series, which I'm hopefully going to keep continuing. Yeah, it won't be a 7-month wait, I promise. But anyways, I've been your boy, Crafty Bobcat, and I'm going to go.